Excuse my hair. But I wanted to give you some quick info. And this is actually an observation rather than some new information, but it's useful and do what you want with it. So I realized that a lot of us are so distracted doing things that don't really apply to our personal lives that we neglect our own goals, to-do lists, or issues. And then our issues, the things that we neglect, end up getting out of hand. And that's because a lot of people don't have resources to tend to their own problems. And that's because they were not trained as children to conduct themselves in a certain way as adults. And a lot of you probably don't realize that being a responsible, structured adult requires a lot of discipline. And most people think that discipline is going on a diet or just working out every day, but that's not true. Discipline is actually mental too, and it requires a lot of practice. And by practice, I mean like daily habits. We have to do things daily in order to become disciplined. There have to be rules. So a lot of people don't like rules. I used to be one of those people, but I realized that rules are just like boundaries. So we need to set rules for ourselves. And when we neglect our rules, things get out of hand. So this is what we have to do. We have to use common sense. And common sense is literally not that common, and that's unfortunate because a lot of people spend so much time asking dumbass questions that they miss the freaking information. When you're asking a question, 9 times out of 10, the answers are already in front of your face or all around you if you just pay attention. And if people would just listen, rather than trying to talk about how they feel about something, they would learn a lot more. Most people don't learn anything at school or when they go to meetings or when they watch a lecture or anything like that because they're too busy trying to get a word in, or they're talking to other people, or they're wondering to themselves why they aren't able to talk about how they feel about something. So we all have to practice active listening, which isn't as easy as it sounds, but there are ways to do that. I'll share those on another episode, but right now I want to tell you more about this guy named Manly P. Hall, and he was a theologian and a philosopher and many other things. So he said that people that are consistent, that are consistently good, will make progress. And a lot of people right now are divided between science and philosophy. And this might sound as a surprise, but the truth is actually somewhere between the two. So science is actually real, and so is religion. But it's complex. Manly says that people try to solve everyone's problems when they don't have resources to solve their own. And that makes a lot of sense because when we don't have solutions for our own issues or problems, we tend to just want to help others to make ourselves feel good, or we tend to help others hoping that it can be like a group effort and that we'd benefit from it too. And also because tending to our own issues makes us irritated, frustrated, you know, especially if we don't know what to do about it. So people end up spending a lot of their time helping others or just being distracted, and they're not confident enough to seek support to basically solve their issues. You know, people.